stepping in.
And you do these in like an X
pattern. Alright. I'll get the ones over here then. I got the lever. Alright.
Are you going to get the window up in the shrine too?
Nah.
Oh, fine.
Alright, so if you keep going all the way up to the top, there's another lever for the shrine. I think just explaining that there's another lever at the top, you know, that's good enough. Then going to show them, since you don't need it for completion.
Thank you.
keep waiting for you to get ahead of me.
Because we actually need to head up to the entrance. I don't know if you want to run or detour.
Well, if we're just going to the entrance, we can detour. You just gotta run to the top if you don't have detour.
And from here we go to the right. It's just like any place that has these wheels, there's the symbols on the walls that'll tell you which way to turn them.
Mm-hmm. Guess we'll go up here first.
You want to go to the top and work our way down?
Yeah. Alright, what's the blue one? Let's just do this one right here since we're here.
Okay.
You just turn it wherever it needs to be. I think we gotta drop down now. For this one. Purple. And then there's one on the bottom.
Purple is the